Welcome back to Let's Play Shardlight Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just a note, I did see in the last, couple videos there.
Attention citizens, 2 minutes of silence will be observed this evening at sundown in remembrance of Blast Day.
How do I stop that? The last video, I noticed sometimes you could see the recording. I don't know if you could see it now. It would be down
Anyone
here in the lower
the
left.
May do so by visiting the appropriate ministry and applying for a work permit.
There's really not a lot I can do about that. Sometimes when static images show up or on screen, it shows up.
Attention,
oh, look at the pump, not the well.
If you spot anyone with signs of advanced green lung, be sure to report them to the Ministry of Medicine. Doing so will save lives.
Yeah. So, up top would normally be a FPS counter. I turn that off, but I need this recording on indicator.
Vaccine lottery will be held tomorrow at sundown.
Okay, it won't shut up right now. I need this recording indicator on to know that I'm recording, so that's what I'm saying.
This water might not be the cleanest, but at least it's drinkable.
I'm gonna read some books. Let's look at this.
I'm not really thirsty right now.
Alright, let's read some books.
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see you, Amy. What can I do for you?
Could I read for a while?
I think I'd like to read for a while, if that's okay.
Of course. What subject are you interested in reading about?
So is this just, are we just gonna read, or is it gonna show, is he gonna, like, narrate the thing? Let's see. History.
I'm interested in learning something about history.
Wonderful. I think I've got just the book for you.
Okay, good. Now, you might be able to see this here. I apologize for that. A Time of Unrest by Robert H. Pert. The shadow of a Third World War has been looming over our society for years. Seemingly every new conflict, no matter the scale, has at some point been regarded as a potential global war. Entering the 21st century, we as a society seem to have felt a false sense of security. It had been over 60 years since the start of World War II, and despite close calls such as the Cuban Missile Crisis during the Cold War and the Iraqi Wars of the late 20th and early 21st centuries, nothing had escalated to a global scale. The current conflict between the socialist powers of Asia and the Oceanic Republic, however, seems the likeliest to become the much-feared World War III. The SPAOR conflict, okay, I guess it's Socialist Powers of Asia, Oceanic Republic conflict, began shortly after the turn of the century and has been ongoing for 20 years. Wait.
Citizens, this is a reminder that the Ministry
Good to
of
see
Medicine
you, Amy.
Will
what?
Conducting weekly screenings
I think I'd like to read for a while.
Of course.
I'm interested in...
Wonderful.
Can I read anymore? I mean, how do I... Oh, next page. Oh, duh. I'll be this page. Okay. Okay. Ongoing for 20 years at... Its root is a territorial dispute over the Pacific Island... I must have collected that. Close book. Over the Pacific Island of La Pau, from which the OR conducts most of its offshore drilling for petroleum, the SPA claims rights to the island as it was formerly part of their coalition before claiming independence and subsequently being annexed by the OR in 2035. Despite the signing of peace treaties on at least two occasions, the conflict has reignited and continued. Surrounding countries have felt pressure from both sides to get involved, but the geopolitical implications of doing so have stopped them. However, with recent developments in the SPA's research into chemical weapons, they may soon not have much of a choice. Huh? Was that it? Okay.
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see you.
I think I'd...
Of course.
Art.
I'd like to read something about art.
Wonderful. I think I've got just the book for you.
Modern Artists, Marion Bandersky. Rail Bay, P.C. Heidel. A characteristically moody piece, Heidahl's warm colors and energetic brushstrokes are in full force here. Painted before his death, this scene shows the artist returning to his roots and capturing the bay near his childhood home. It is widely considered the artist's best work and now hangs in the Melbourne Art Gallery. The Pit. Eleanor Ilche? Themes of death and torment were common in Ilche's work, although rarely treated this seriously. Wretched, desperate figures try to pull themselves and each other from the pit of hell, a scene shown in bold, angry colors. Eleanor would never return to the subject with such a melancholy again, preferring to joke with and taunt death in her works instead. That was it for that one. And then finally, philosophy.
Hi, Nils.
Good to see.
I think I'd like to read.
Of course.
I'm interested in reading about philosophy.
Wonderful. I think I've got just the book for you.
That's a little light reading. The Nature of Man, Tian Huan. The nature of man has been debated for centuries. There are two questions which have often been asked and whose answers have been debated ever since. These questions are the following. 1. Can the nature of man be changed? 2. What can change the nature of man? Oh my god, Planescape Torment here. To some... Right? What can change the nature of a man? To some, the nature of man is apparent from birth, and though life experiences may shape and form personality, a man's true nature or self will not change. You guys gotta go play Planescape Torment. I know you have no electricity or anything like that, but find a way to play it. To this school of thought, the evil will remain evil and the good will remain good throughout their lives. To others, the nature of man can in fact be changed, which raises the second question. Some have given examples of extreme changes in people driven by such motives as revenge, love, fear, or regret. Here we go, this is more accurate, I think. However, it cannot be universally agreed upon which of these things can truly change the nature of a man. Alright. Reading complete. So we now to exit. We have to exit and then exit. Because we're going back to what counts as an overworld map. Oh, who's this now? There's a customer here.
It's good to see Gus getting customers.
Could it be Danton?
Better not. Gus wouldn't appreciate me distracting his customers.
Let's ask him about Danton again.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
No, I haven't quite reached today's quota of looking at dead meat. See you later, Gus.
Ah! You bet.
He didn't even ask him anything. Alright. Anyone else new around? The exit's there. This guy's got a customer. I wonder if there's been any other changes. Or if anyone's moved or anything. Wait. What am I doing? Okay, he's still here. Right back to the alley. Alright, never mind.
Attention, citizens.
Why do we put the mask on when we leave people? Shouldn't we have it on when we're around people? Market District East now. Oh wait, it's the same place. Never mind. Here I thought there were two separate like areas. Okay, never mind. Alright, now to the Ministry of Energy. Now that we've started the reactor, or fixed the reactor, whatever. Our reward is a vaccine for ourselves. Guards. Entrance. Ruins.
I'm surprised Tiberius allows buildings in this condition to remain standing near his tower.
Well, you should tear them down.
I really wish I could do something to fix these up. They'd make great homes for people with nothing.
Yeah, really.
The Aristocrat Guard. They're no pushovers. The Aristocrat Guard. The doors to the Ministry of Energy, one of the tallest standing buildings in the city.
Yes, these are the people that have, as opposed to before, these are the people that have not.
You all keeping busy?
Extremely. Now please, move along.
Hello. I'm here to see Tiberius.
Very well. Proceed.
We look like, like colonial soldiers. Scaffold. And workers.
Well, it's nice to see someone can afford to make repairs to their home. I'd better not get too close. If that thing comes crashing down, it'll be a nightmare. Hard at work, making sure this place doesn't collapse. It would be rude to disturb them.
A statue and a chandelier.
Tiberius, in all his glory. I wonder what happened to the leg.
His leg's missing? Oh no, I don't. I just want to move over there. Ugh. I come from that way.
Hello. I'm
very well.
Okay.
Tiberius, I'm afraid to breathe too close to this thing, let alone touch it. The leg doesn't look like it's too stable.
Shoot the crossbow at it.
It's beautiful. I don't think I've ever seen so many shards in one place like that.
Oh, it's a chandelier made of the shards, right?
That's too pretty to mess with.
More guards. Two tower.
I haven't got any ammo. I really don't think that's a good idea.
Attack! Strike down at your oppressors.
The Aristocrat Guard. They're no pushovers. Keep up the good work, fellas.
Thank you. We will.
The hallway goes further into the tower, eventually leading to the elevators.
Okay.
Welcome back, miss. I trust the job went well?
Well enough. Can I go up?
Yes, but I'm afraid we're going to have to hold on to your weapon. I'm sure you understand.
I do. Here you go.
I don't have ammo. It's harmless.
Thank you. Take the elevator to the top floor and let the soothsayer know you've arrived.
Ah, the soothsayer. Right.
He's harmless. If he tries to tell your fortune, just go with it. It makes him feel important.
Thanks for the advice.
Well, we gotta make him feel important, don't we?
That photo gives me chills. The plaque underneath says, Blast Day. Always remembered.
Wow.
I really don't like looking at this. Some old guy. The plaque underneath says Caligula.
Really?
I don't want to get too close. Who knows what kind of trouble I'd get into if I knocked it down.
Why does he have a bust of Caligula?
The banner has got the Ministry of Energy's symbol on it. There's not much I can do with the banner.
Document. Call button. Elevator.
It's the constitution that was drafted in order to form the aristocracy. Touching that would no doubt set off about 50 alarms. I'll keep my distance. You've seen one guard, you've seen them all. This is one of the elite guards. They aren't allowed to speak to anyone.
Oh. Cannot speak.
It's the only way to get up the tower from down here. The call button for the elevator. Keep it together. This'll be over soon.
Put your mask on. I wonder what that poster says.
Ah, hello. Please, come in.
The soothsayer, I presume? Yeah. I will come in. First, I will look at everything. Tapestry?
This tapestry isn't in the best shape. The bottom has been completely torn off.
For shame, for shame.
It's already in bad enough shape without me touching it.
A shrine.
It's hard to say exactly what, but something about this decoration is extremely unsettling. There's no way I'm getting close enough to touch that. It's full of shards. Pretty, but I don't think it would help keep anyone warm.
Oh, that's kind of silly, right?
Steal a shard from right under the soothsayer's nose? Not the best idea.
Junk.
A bunch of baubles and trinkets. No idea what they could be for.
Please, don't touch those. You'll contaminate their auras.
Well, we wouldn't want that. Don't want our auras contaminated.
If that's supposed to make this place any less spooky, it's not doing a very good job of it. That plant is a hallucinogenic. No wonder this guy has visions.
Huh. Now this place makes it more spooky.
Creepy. I wonder who that used to be.
Yorick.
That's creepy. I'm not messing with that.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's supposed to be a painting of someone riding a horse, but it's too abstract for me to be able to say for sure. I shouldn't touch it. Someone might get upset.
Upstairs.
I hate elevators, but I'm impressed that this one still works.
Alright.
I feel like he's staring right into my soul.
Is he?
You are the girl who was sent to repair the reactor, are you not?
Yes, that's right. I've done the job.
Excellent. Minister Tiberius will be most pleased. I have been authorized to give you your payment. One ticket for tomorrow's lottery drawing.
Oh, just a ticket?
Oh my.
Is something wrong?
Your aura. I felt it when I brushed your hand.
Uh-huh.
My aura?
Yes. You must allow me to give you spiritual counsel. I sense great turmoil within you.
No, that's okay.
Please, I insist. There is no need to be afraid of the spirits. I can promise they are more afraid of you.
Oh, what the hell.
I'll need both hands, please.
Why are they afraid of...
Now, please,
her. Relax.
I need to study your aura. Interesting. Your soul appears to have a tiny seam right in the center.
What?
A loose thread, dangerously close to unraveling.
Just talk about
the source of this seems to be a decision which torments you. What did you encounter on your job, if I may ask?
I met a dying man. He made me promise to deliver a letter.
I see.
That's not all.
Do you have this letter with you?
Yes, it's right here.
Don't give it to him.
I see it. I feel it has great importance.
No, don't give it to him. You gave it to him.
Yes. Fascinating.
Bring that back.
Minister Tiberius would be most interested in this.
No.
You should speak with him about it. He is just up the stairs. You may tell him I have sent you.
Thanks. That was very informative.
Think nothing of it.
At least he gave it back to her.
I feel like...
Minister Tiberius is expecting you. It would be best not to keep him waiting.
Well, you kept him waiting with your silly prestidigitating or whatever the hell.
That leads up to Tiberius's penthouse.
Before we go to Tiberius's penthouse, let's just save. I'm really enjoying this so far, by the way. Awesome stuff. I love Wadjet Eye Games. Although they didn't, develop this, it's really just like their games. Oh boy.
Hello?
Oh, spooky. Vlad the Impaler.
Yes. What is it, citizen?
Oh my god.
Your soothsayer gave me my ticket, but he said I should see you.
Ah, a lottery worker. Thank you for your service. What was your task?
The broken reactor in Sector 82. You had sent another technician ahead before me.
Ah, yes, of course. The one that never reported back. I take it you made his acquaintance.
I did. He had been crushed under some rubble. I had to...
Yes, quite unfortunate. I suppose you can consider yourself lucky that you did not meet the same fate. Perhaps this good fortune will continue for tomorrow's lottery drawing. Now then, what exactly did you want to speak to me about, Miss...
Wellard. Amy Wellard. Well, the man who died, he gave me this letter.
Oh? And he wanted you to deliver it to me?
No, actually. No. He asked me to deliver it to someone called Danton.
I beg your pardon. Did you say Danton?
Well, he knows what that is.
Somewhere in the market district.
Didn't find him.
I see. Do you intend to honor this man's dying wish?
Yes.
Yes. I made a promise, and I plan to keep it.
Then I wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. A word of warning, however. I've heard that this Danton runs in rather undesirable social circles.
I'm sure I could take care of myself.
I have no doubt that you can. However, I also think it would behoove you to refrain from mentioning any contact with me.
Oh.
Once you have delivered your letter, come back here. I believe I will have more work for you, with better pay. You are interested in more work, aren't you?
I don't know. That last job was pretty dangerous, and I...
Very well. You have your payment. If you choose to return for more work, I will not turn you away. Know, however, that my generosity has its limits. Now, if you've nothing else to discuss, I bid you good day.
I said good day.
I'm sorry, my sweet boy. Where were we in today's lesson?
Who are you talking to? I want to look around his place.
I'm afraid you have no further business with Minister Tiberius, young lady.
I'll be the judge of that.
I'm afraid.
All right, then.
Your aura is one of the more vibrant ones I have seen in some time.
Okay.
It has a seam.
I feel like
you're staring into my souls. Alright, we skipped the other
floor. Here's your weapon back.
Thanks.
By order of Tiberius, I've restocked your crossbow with a couple of bolts.
Awesome.
Consider it a gift from the Ministry for your loyal service.
Thanks.
Soothsayer give you any trouble?
No. But he didn't exactly impress me with his insight. I mean, he didn't even tell me I was... Anyway, I might be back later.
Infected? She was about to say. So we got a lottery ticket.
The ticket is for this week's vaccine lottery. It's number 3211420.
Do I need to know that for later? So we never did find Danton. 3211 what?
The ticket is for this week's vaccine lottery.
420.
It's number 3211420.
Can't believe I forgot the 420.
The aristocrat. Keep up the good work, fellas.
Thank you. We will.
This is like Rowan Atkinson.
Keep up.
Thank you. We will.
Kinda.
It would be rude.
So I thought she was getting a vaccine for what she did. No, she's just getting a ticket to perhaps win the vaccine. Who knows against how many people? What a crock. And I'm pretty sure she has whatever the green lung, because she almost blurted it out to those guards. Oh, there's new people here. Danton!
It really is a nice day to be out in the market. I haven't got anything to say.
It's about Danton.
Hello, Mariska.
Amy, hello.
I have to go now.
Okay, you come back and see me again soon, all right?
I gotta find Danton.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
So yeah, that is her brother, or at very least a friend of the family, in that photo with her and her father fixing the car. There was somebody, Denby, and somebody else. I figure those are her brothers.
See you later, Denby.
See ya.
So the only thing I know what to do is keep looking around for this Danton.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
No, I haven't. See you later.
You bet.
Excuse me?
May I help you?
I really
So
be it. Oh, there's somebody there, too. That's Clem again.
How's it going, Clem?
Not so bad, Amy.
About Danton.
Are you sure you can't tell me anything about Danton?
Sorry, Amy. I don't think I can. Maybe if you had something else besides just the name.
See you later, Clem.
Take care of yourself, Amy.
Wouldn't that chalkboard toss us away in there? I don't get a chance to interact with it. That'll probably be something for later, I'm guessing.
Lots of people look at Gordon's stuff. Not many people actually buy anything, though. I don't like to be interrupted when I'm shopping. I doubt this person does either.
We must find Danton.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy, what are you looking for?
Danton.
Have you got anything good for sale?
Nothing that would interest you currently. If you check back later, I'll let you know when I've got something you'll like.
Bye, Gordon.
Goodbye, Amy.
A reminder to all citizens, the next drawing in the vaccine lottery will be held tomorrow.
Let's look at something. I thought this was something I could look at. This thing? No. We'll go to her house. I don't know what else to do. Maybe now she'll sleep. Maybe Danton will be over here in her house. Kids are still jumping rope.
If you can't hear singing, but you see their eyes glow red, the Reaper...
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi, Amy.
I'll see you kids later.
Bye, Amy. When the Reaper comes around, he'll take away your soul. Put you in his...
There's some morbid kids here. So here's Denby and Gus. Oh, Gus, too. Okay.
Nice to see not much has changed with these two.
They don't act like they're her brothers, though. They just act like they're friends.
Nice to see.
I don't know.
Not sleepy right now.
Well, then what the hell am I doing? Maybe I need to show some people this letter.
Beware the red-eyed ravens. They mean the Reaper's near. He'll take away your loved one.
I don't think he'd be interested in that. I don't think he'd...
Anyone want a ticket?
The ticket is for...
Citizens, this is...
Maybe this would help him jog his memory, though.
Clem, you know how I was asking about Danton? It's because I was given this letter to deliver. Does that ring any bells?
Not really. No. Sorry.
Okay. Thanks anyway.
It's gotta have something to do with him. He's the only one who we can still ask about Danton. Everyone else is like gone.
I don't think...
Well, not gone, but we can't ask him anymore.
I don't think...
Hey, Amy.
Yeah?
What?
I suggest you brush up on your calligraphy.
Come again?
What?
Just some advice is all.
Do you have any less cryptic advice?
You'll figure it out.
Brush up on my
calligraphy. What kind of advice is brush up on your calligraphy? Attention, Danton. Urgent. I guess it must be.
As soon as I click that, it says attention on the speakers.
Attention, I guess it... Fancy looking wax seal. Fancy looking.
Yeah, it looks familiar. What do we know with that name? M. Marishka?
Anyone wishing to enter the vaccine lottery may do so by visiting the appropriate ministry and applying for a work permit.
I don't see how... I don't think he'd... I don't see how... Better not. Gus wouldn't appreciate me distracting his customers.
Calligraphy. Maybe we can read a book about it?
I don't think he'd be... I don't see how... I don't think she'd be interested in that.
Yeah, so not really Marishka, really.
I don't think...
Well, I don't pay you to think. I don't pay you to do anything. Anything about calligraphy? I'm just trying to give him this first.
I don't think he'd... Hi, Nelson.
Good to...
I think I'd like to read for a while.
Of course. What...
Calligraphy!
I feel I need to brush up on my calligraphy.
You don't say.
Awesome.
In that case, allow me to give you one of my books on the subject. It will definitely help you.
Thanks.
Oh, I get to keep that one. Neo-Gothic Calligraphy. Oh. Word? M. Okay. Do I need to use that on the chalkboard next to the door? Alright.
Attention citizens, 2 minutes of silence will be observed.
Yeah, 2 minutes of silence. Looks like Danton could live right in here. Let me just check it out. It goes away, but maybe if you use the book on it?
I don't see how I can use that there. I don't see how I...
Okay, we'll use this on the book.
I'm not sure how I can use those things together. I'm not sure... I'm not sure. The ticket is for this.
Alright, so I tried this.
I don't see how I can use that there.
And then...
I've got a piece of wood.
Yeah. And I try to use this on here.
I don't see how I...
Do we need something else? I try to use them on each other.
I don't think he'd be interested in that.
Talk about calligraphy.
I don't think I need to do that again.
Do that again. I can't keep it on the screen. Maybe it doesn't have to do with this after all. Do we need to compare it with something we've seen somewhere else?
Seems to be a makeshift signpost. I wish this thing would get updated.
I don't suppose any of these letters match.
I don't see how... I don't see how...
Let me look at this book again. Maybe I'm supposed to draw this somewhere? That's 5 down and 5 across. Let me look at this chalkboard. Because we can see it for a second. It also five down and five across. Well, five vertical, five horizontal is what I mean. But I don't know how I can apply that. Let me try the other.
Interesting. There's a chalkboard on the wall. Can't see any chalk, though.
Oh, we need the chalk from Denby. Yo, Denby. So let me borrow the chalk.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
I think I have a-
Really?
Why not draw Gus wearing a tutu?
Oh man, he'll go nuts! Oh,
who's this
little
kid?
Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
There's a little kid here.
It really is a nice day to be out in the market.
That's a customer?
I haven't got anything to say.
Just couldn't stay
No, see you later.
You bet.
Gus in a tutu. Maybe we leave and come back. He'll be pissed. Maybe Gus will take the chalk, and then Gus will give the chalk to us or something.
Just couldn't
No, see you
later. You bet. Hey, don't think I can't see what you're drawing behind your scrawny ass, Denby.
Huh?
You like it?
I'd like it more if I was left the hell alone.
Aw, where's your sense of humor, Gus?
Just couldn't stay.
No, see you later.
You bet.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
I think I have a-
Really?
Gordon with funny hair, and then we'll go visit Gordon.
How about a drawing of Gordon with a pompadour?
Ha! Good one! Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
See, that doesn't sound like her brother. Just so load up, I'll go to the well and go back. And then we'll go talk to Gus. Well, Gus... Wait, is that what we said? Gus?
Just couldn't stay.
No, see you.
You bet.
No, Gordon. The other G name.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy, what are you looking for?
Have you got anything?
Nothing that if you check back.
Bye, Gordon.
Goodbye, Amy. Come back anytime.
I don't like to... Clem has a... I don't think he... I haven't got... I don't see... I don't think he'd be... I'm not... I don't think...
Okay, I'm not sure what to do. So I will meet you guys next episode, and hopefully I figure something out. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.